スーパードラマ TV
シェマームーア主演の大ヒットアクションスワットがスーパードラマ TV で帰ってくる。シーズン3第13話で日本が事件の現場に。スワットチームが東京で大活躍。
こんにちは、you son of a bitch。
そして今回は東京が舞台となる第13話に出演する日本人俳優の2人に話を伺いました。
I guess so, yes. It's pretty exciting to see popular American show shoot in Japan, especially like Tokyo is a lot of things to see, so that's good, yeah.
I've done the drama called Criminal Minds Beyond Borders, like 3 years ago, I guess. And that one, they shot it in LA. And so, well, it's first time I'm shooting this kind of drama in Japan, Tokyo. It was a little bit strange, kind of.Like, you know, I feel like I'm in Tokyo, but then like jump into this scene and like I feel like totally I'm in America. So that was a very unique and interesting situation. And I was happy to, you know, join that. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, because I saw the season one was like a dream for me, like, you know.Hondo was standing in just in front of you and like talking, like, you know, doing the scene and saying the line. And that was like, you know, very exciting. Can't say in word. You have to look through my heart. Yeah, I was very happy.
Super Drama TV.
Put your hands behind your back.
ついに大規模日本ロケが実現。
こいつら誰だ。
決殺隊だ。
新キャラも加入した最新アクション超大作シーズン3が登場。スワットシーズン3。6月26日夜10時独占日本初放送。